Lancaster began the week as the number one team in Class 5A, taking on Poteet Tuesday. From the opening tip, Tigers senior Mike Miles was attacking the basket, scoring the game's first 2 points on a drive that ended with him on the ground there. Moments later, a nice sequence leads to an easy basket. Marco Foster passes to JALEN WILLIAMS for the easy layup, 14-3. I mentioned Miles attacks the basket. This is how you attack the rim. Watch this dunk right here. Going up and throwing it down. Miles had 27 points in the game. Poteet didn't get a whole lot of open looks in this game, but here's one of them. Jeremiah Wells knocking down the corner three, but the Tigers were putting on a show. Wade Taylor, the alley-oop to Chris Washington. Lancaster beats Poteet 83-49.